Hey guys, Stephanie here. We have gotten some really fun stuff in the mail this week for baby number 5, and we just wanted to do a couple reviews for you of the items that we got. So first up is this baby monitor. It's by Lavana, and it's called the Willow. It comes with a camera that you can just set on the desk or you can mount it on the wall, and then it comes with this 5-inch monitor display. Super sleek. So the monitor that we had 12 years ago, I kid you not, was the size of a TV. It was literally like a little TV screen. The screen itself was probably half this size, but the device was huge. Like, it looked like a little TV. It was black and white, and it had to be plugged into the wall. You couldn't take it anywhere with you. So if I needed to go, I mean, I would have to like run to where it was plugged in my room or the family room or wherever to actually access the monitor. You know, a lot has changed since then. So I am so excited to have this tiny little one, and it goes up to 500 feet with this little antenna on the back. So it should be pretty cool. Go out in the backyard, front yard, and we should be able to hear the baby no matter where we're at. One more thing I should add, I did say this is baby number 5. We weren't planning on this baby. We were done at 4, and we got rid of everything. So, stroller, crib, high chairs, clothes, baby monitor, breast pump, I mean, you name it, it's gone. We have nothing. So the bad news is we're starting over from scratch. So the good news is a lot has changed in the last 10 to 12 years as far as baby products go, and so I'm actually really excited to have a second chance at trying out some of these really amazing things.
Boxing the Lavana Willow monitor for the baby,
and my kids are doing the setup.
I literally just opened the box. That's all I've done. So the kids put the battery in, and then it turns on, and now she's following the prompts.
Okay, Brecken, can you see through the camera? Not yet. I need to get through one. Look.
Wow. Okay, you guys got it working?
Yeah.
How old are you? How old are you?
10.
I didn't have to do anything. Mm-hmm. That's awesome. Okay, let's go put it in the baby's room.
Okay.
Now our new camera. So it has a touch screen. Okay, stop. There's the crib. And you can adjust where the camera is pointing and click that orange button. That right there makes it all worth it, just having white noise. Okay, then push the orange button. Yep. Again? Okay, do you want to show me how you can use a walkie-talkie? Riz, can you hear me? Can
you hear me?
Awesome, it's working. Okay, come back.
Okay.
The screen is 5 inches and it's colored and everything's pretty simple. My 6-year-old and 10-year-old set it up for me today. Other item that I'm going to be doing a review for you today is for the stroller. Did you help me set this up?
You did?
All right, it's by Juvie and it fits 2 kids. One can sit or stand, yep, just like that. And then it fits the baby carrier, and then we'll show you all the fun stuff that it can do.
Have another stroller.
We're going to have another stroller, yep. All right, we are going to set this up. Hopefully it's not too hard. Unpacked officially.
Except one thing.
What? Oh wow, I need to cut that bag open. And then Liz is going to assemble the rest of the stroller. Where's the little hole? Okay. Then we need the little circle.
This one.
And then the squiggly one.
There is no.
Oh, sorry. Big circle. Bottom is accessible through the back, as Birdie is showing you here. Okay, and then can you slide your seat forward? Okay. Good job. Or you can access it through the middle, and then this little seat locks in place with this strap. You can lock it back or forward. Do you like your seat, Bird? Yeah. If you're using it to hold your baby car seat, there are straps in here that you can strap over the car seat so it won't fall out of the stroller. The front wheels have a lock on them, so you can lock them in place if you want them straight, or just pop it down and then they swivel. So the car seat sits in here really nicely, easy to pull it out. Baby doesn't need this anymore. You can just pull this out and replace it with the tray. You can see the baby already. Awesome. Okay, what do you guys think? I think it's gonna be pretty fun.